lucky for you, this doctor is well-renowned. I hear he's really great. You'll have a good time. 2 weeks, and you'll make it out and you'll feel better.
I know I'm not supposed to be here, but it's okay. I'll get out in a few weeks.
Hey, Sarah. Good. Yeah, we just wanted to check up on you. Are you doing well? So, I've been hearing that you've been having some anxiety attacks, and I just wanted to tell you that, like, I can help you with that.
It's okay. I'm fine.
If you ever need anything, I'm here for you.
Yeah. Who are you?
Hi.
Between you and me, I think there's something wrong with this place.
I thought I was gonna get out in 2 weeks. It's been almost a year and I'm still here. You're not getting out. My name is Jess.
Hi, Sarah.
What are you doing?
It's okay. It won't hurt at all. No, it'll get better.
You guys shouldn't be here.
We're sorry.
We gotta get out of here.
I don't know where we are.
What are we gonna do now?
I know what you've been doing. I understand. So take this and leave as soon as possible.
It's okay. I'm gonna get out of here.
You know I can hear you. You're not safe. You're the farthest from safe. I'd be scared. You're looking for this?
Why are you doing this?
I'm not a monster. I care for these people. I want them to let them down easy. Sure, I think they're not functional in society. They're just mentally ill. They're not created right. It's just, this is how it goes. And
fine.